Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Solomon Polanski. I'm a TCFC fencer, and I fenced at Johns Hopkins my 4 years of college. I hope everybody's doing well and everyone's safe and healthy. Since we're all kind of stuck at home right now, I figured I would lead a little footwork workout. I'm a foilist, but I hope that this workout is going to be applicable pretty much to all three weapons. I have this sort of sport court area that I can work out in, but since we're all confined to our homes, I'll try to make this workout space sensitive so that you can kind of just do it in whatever you've got. Maybe it's out in your driveway, maybe it's in some big open room. I would say look for something with a hard floor so that you're gonna have good traction and you're not gonna be on like a soft carpet, something that you might roll your ankle. So be mindful of that, picking the right space, but otherwise, shouldn't need any really fancy equipment for this, should just be able to get a good sweat, hopefully, keep up your fencing practice and your technique, and get a nice workout in. So without further ado, let's get started.
All the things you said, all the things you said, running. I want.